When I think about the mentality I was in, you know, not thinking I'd make it to 25, but being here right now at 32, honestly, I've been like, damn, that was a dramatic little boy. Shame on him, dramatic ass. Go to sleep, little nigga. I'm like, damn, thank God I don't feel like that anymore.
We'll be right back.